Hey you all, welcome back to another video. If this is your first time here, welcome to All Things Burn. I appreciate you clicking on this video and checking this channel out. If you are a current subscriber, thank you so much for coming back by and checking out this video. I hope you all are doing well. I hope your families are doing well, and I hope you're living your best blessed life, you all. I have a Dollar Tree haul for y'all. Yay! Finally, back to my Dollar Trees, y'all. Woo. It's been crazy busy, but I ain't mad. I ain't mad. I hope y'all are doing well. Y'all, today is August the 2nd. So, hello, August. Goodbye, July. My birthday month, but goodbye, July. Hello, August. Right? I'm praying for you all. I pray that God blows your mind this month. The eighth month represents a new beginning. So I pray God gives us all a new beginning in whatever area of our lives we need it, right? Right. And y'all, before I get started, I want to share this scripture with you all. It's in Exodus 14, the chapter and the 14th verse, and it says, "The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still." That is so powerful when God dropped that in my spirit today, right before I started praying this morning. He said, "The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still." So I just want y'all to go read that scripture. Apply it to your heart, your mind, because whatever you're fighting, whether it's depression, suicidal thoughts, you're battling things in your body, in your mind, with your job, with just whatever you're dealing with, be still and let God fight for you. When God is fighting for us, we don't have to do nothing but just be still and let him do what he does best, right? Let God fight for you. So I love that scripture. I have to read it one more time, y'all. The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still. Amen, right? The word of the Lord for the people of the Lord. Yes. So we're going to get right into this Dollar Tree haul, y'all. I got some real goodies. I'm talking about some goodies. There were some things in Dollar Tree that shocked me, y'all. I was like, what? This is in Dollar Tree? So, but we're going to jump right into it, y'all. Just to make sure I don't have any more drinks over here. But let me get a drink before I start, y'all. I'm just drinking some Gatorade. This is the lemon lime Gatorade. Just a little small bottle. I just felt like drinking Gatorade today. So I think I'm gonna buy some more, but not this flavor, but I'm gonna buy some more Gatorades, because when I had COVID, y'all, I was drinking a lot of Gatorade and it was really helping. So yeah, so let me see, where are we gonna start at? I'm looking at this. I'm just going to start with this because y'all. It's just the Gain softener. Only got it because I was there already in Dollar Tree. So I was like, okay, let me just pick up this Gain. So I picked that up, y'all. And y'all, I want to show y'all something. Do y'all remember when I was telling you all about this collapsible storage container? I couldn't figure out how to put it together to save my life, y'all. And I was supposed to show y'all on the other Dollar Tree haul because I figured it out that night. And basically, because I was trying to figure out how these little things would, you know, would go in here. But basically, that's what it looks like, y'all. And you can put roll up, it says undergarments or socks in here and just stick it in your drawer or wherever. And it's definitely a space saver for sure. definitely a space saver. So yeah, y'all, just wanted to let y'all know I did figure it out. I finally figured it out. So back to our haul. I picked up this, this is lab tested performance guarantee professional formula, Mr. Plumber. So it's a drain opener. So I wanted to pick one of these up and just, I think I've used these before and they work pretty well. So a lot like Drano. So I had to get another one, y'all. I picked up a Prego. What? This was new in the Dollar Tree, y'all. Prego fresh mushroom. And I actually bought two of these, but I used one yesterday because I made spaghetti and meatballs. So, but let me see, what is the expiration date on here? Okay, let's see. Okay, so March 14, 2024. March 14, 2024. So that's good. And it was good, even though I'm always buying Prego anyway. It's a smaller container, but for it to be in the Dollar Tree, I was like, yes, please. I'm trying to see how many ounces this is. Oh, it's 14 ounces. So, like I said, I bought two of them and I've already used one, y'all. Then they had these Ortega yellow corn taco shells. You get 8 to a box. I also bought two of these, y'all, but I've already used it. I used it on Tuesday to make tacos. So yeah, I've already used one box and it was good. It was good. And I also bought two of these, which is the Ortega original taco sauce. And I've already used one of these as well. And this was good too. The original thick and smooth taco sauce. It was good and it's mild. What was the expiration date on here? I don't even see it on here, y'all. I'm sure it's on here, but I don't see it. Oh, yes, I do. Oh, okay, May 17, 2025. That's pretty good. But like I said, I've already used one because I made tacos earlier this week. Okay, y'all. I hope I don't lose my earring. Y'all, I had to put like two backs to these earrings because it kept, just this one, just kept falling off. I'm like, what is going on with this earring? So y'all, I picked up some more of the Juicy Vio apple juice. Absolutely love this product. If you haven't tasted this yet or tried it yet, try it. Especially if you love apple juice, you will really like this. I'm not an apple juice lover, but I love this one though. This one is good. And it's 33.8 fluid ounces. And I think the expiration date was, okay, March of 2024. So I have three of those, y'all. I picked up another three. The Dollar Tree that I went to, which was in Altamont, was stocked with these things, y'all. Like they had a whole end cap from top to bottom with these juices. So I'm going back tomorrow to see if they have some more so I can get some more before they're all gone. Also picked up the Kiwi Strawberry Punch, which I told you all, I absolutely love this one. This one is so good. Only 25 calories, only 6 grams of sugar. And yeah, it's really good, y'all. Really, really, really good. And the expiration date is November 6th of 2023. It'll be gone in about 1 week. So I love this Tampico Kiwi Strawberry Punch Irresistible. So I have two of those. Let me move the sauce out the way before it gets smashed and burst open, y'all. I wouldn't want that in my little basket right here. Then I picked up some, I'm gonna try and do food. Since we're on food, I'm gonna try and stick with the food. I picked up some Little Dutch Maid Old Fashioned Ginger Snaps. When I do have a really, really sweet tooth at night, I try to eat maybe like 5 of these cookies and drink some coffee or some Fevergrass tea. Yes, please. And yeah, plus I love ginger snaps, and I know ginger is good for you, but not so much the sugar, but I love ginger snaps. So yeah, and the expiration date is March 20th of 2024. I don't know if you can really make that out, but it's March 20th of 2024. Picked up some more Hers fire roasted sweet corn popcorn, y'all. My husband been killing these, y'all. I don't even really eat these as much anymore. December the 17th, 2023 is the expiration date. But I've been buying them for him because he's like, do we have any more popcorn? Do we have any more popcorn? Do we have any more popcorn? So these are really good though. If you haven't tried them, you should give them a try. They're really good. Since I'm sticking with food, let me just grab this bag over here that has more food in it. So I got another pack of the Idahoan roasted garlic mashed potatoes. So good. Expiration date is December 2023. Y'all, I've been so busy this week. I just cleaned out my pantry and I cleaned off my little, what do you call it? It's an island, but it's a roll island where you can keep snacks and stuff like that on. So I cleaned that out, y'all. I'm trying to see if I see an expiration date on these. Okay. September of 2023. And these are the Snyder's of Hanover Rod Pretzels. I love rod pretzels, y'all. These are so good. I've never really tasted the Snyder ones, but I know Snyder's pretzels are really good. I like the butter snap ones. So, and I also got these. The Benzels, and this is November of 2023. Now, I've had these. These are really good. I really like these. The Benzels, they are really good. And I just eat only one, y'all. Like one every other day. And they are so good. I love pretzels. I love pretzels. And I picked up some English muffins. The gold medal English muffins. I like these. And they're so soft. Ooh, they're so soft. Let me see when it's the expiration date. I think when I picked these up, these were August the 12th of 2023. I believe so, because it faded off the little tag already. But yeah, these are the gold medal bakery English muffins. Ooh, these are so good. In the morning with some coffee. Yes. And I picked up some hot dog buns by Gold Medal as well. But they got a little smashed down here, but these are so good too. These are really good. And you get 8 hot dog buns, and it says August the 14th, 2023. That is the expiration date. Let me put this over here. Okay, let me see. I think I'm done with that I'm done with the food stuff, I believe. So, let me put this over here. No, I'll keep this over here. Y'all, I seen these two beautiful, I think they're just calling it wall decor. Oh, I was like, Dollar Tree keeps getting better and better with the fall decorations. Like, we're still in summer, but they have a lot of fall stuff out. And I couldn't leave those in the store. I couldn't leave these in the store because I was like, when I get ready to purchase these, they'll be gone. So let me get them now. And so the first one I got was this sign right here that says thankful. Beautiful, isn't it? And then you can just hang it up on your wall. Beautiful. I love the patterns on this. These are all of the colors that's in my living room. So I love this. And then And those just have like the fall leaves on it. On top of the thankful, they have the fall leaves on it. And this one has the fall leaves and it says blessed, but it also has the little pumpkin right there. So I thought this was beautiful. I was like, ooh, I love those signs. I love them. So I picked them up, y'all, because y'all know how it is at Dollar Tree. They can have stuff, and then when you say, oh, it's too early to be buying stuff for fall, you wait a month and try to go back and get it. It's going to be gone, y'all. So I just picked it up. Then I saw these, and right away, when I saw these, I was like, living my best blessed life. But it just says, live your best life. I was like, oh. And they're just little, I think it's candle holders, y'all. Let me see what it says. Does it say candle holder? It doesn't really say, but let me see. Let me see what it says, y'all. Let me see what it says. No, oh yes, it does. Okay, so these are candle holders, and I just thought they were pretty, really pretty. Live your best life with all of those beautiful colors. So I bought two of them. I might put these out on the patio with the little tea lights in there, or I might just maybe put a little flower in there with something. I don't know yet. They was just too cute. I couldn't leave them there. They was too cute. I was like, nope, those have to go with me. So I'm just gonna put these back in the bag so they don't get broken, y'all. So they don't get broken. Y'all, it is so pretty outside. Oh my gosh. It is gorgeous out there. Okay. Then y'all, I saw this spa soap, foaming hand soap, and it says refreshing cucumber melon, but it has watermelon on it, on, you know, as well. So I'm like, I didn't smell it in the store, so let me see how it smells. I don't see too many foaming washes. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, that smells good. That smells good. And this was the only one. So I picked it up, y'all. Spa soap, foaming hand soap. It doesn't say antibacterial or anything like that, but I just got it because of the watermelon and the, looks like, yeah, the cucumber melon and watermelon. So that's the only reason why I got it. I might just leave it at the sink, maybe, in the kitchen. So I picked up another two organizers. This one is still in the plastic, but two more organizers because I'm gonna do a DIY with this, y'all. And I needed, I think I bought four and I needed six. So basically I'm just gonna pull this off. I'm gonna film it, y'all. So I'll let you guys see. It's gonna be gorgeous when I get done with it. So that's why I picked up those. And I may wait until Christmas, maybe, or Thanksgiving to actually do the DIY because, yeah, I might wait. Okay, y'all, let's see what is next. So Dollar Tree has some electric traveling, not electric, some traveling toothbrushes, y'all. Battery operated. So it says travel battery powered toothbrush. And they are soft. So I got the blue one for my husband. And of course, I got myself this color right here. So we will be taking these with us when we go to New York. And possibly on our cruise, or I might buy two more. I'm gonna open it up just to see how it looks. Okay, so you put the battery down there. Let me see, do I have a battery?
I do.
Okay, let's put this battery in here and let's see. Oh, is this the right one? Oh, I think I have the wrong size, y'all. Let me see, what does it say? Does it say triple A? Yes, it says triple A. So that's the wrong size, but I do have triple A, so. Just give me a second, y'all. Give me a second to switch that out. I'm just making a mess over here on this dish, y'all. Trying to get to these batteries. Okay. Let's put a battery in here and see. So I put the battery in and I just want to see how well it, okay. It's tiny though. That is really small. That is really small. It looks like a little kid's toothbrush, but I'm sure it'll do the job. Let's see. I'm about to turn it on, y'all. That's the power button right there. So I'm about to turn it on. Let's see. Oh, okay. 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 Can y'all hear it? It's vibrating, y'all. Let me see. Yeah, I thought it had some settings, but it's just on off. Not bad. For $1.25? And it comes in this beautiful decorative little case. Yes, please. Fancy. Y'all, I'm gonna put this in that bag, that cosmetic bag that I just got from Temu that was this color, and I told you guys you can see through it. How about that bag is waterproof, y'all? I forgot to tell y'all that part. It's waterproof, so this is gonna go in that bag. Oh, I'm excited about this one. I'm excited about this one. Ooh. Wow, that's nice. I like that. I like that. Okay, so let me put that to the side. Yo, this is another new product at the Dollar Tree. This is by Ardell, and it's the Professional Aqua Lashes. No adhesive needed. Dip and apply. So I guess you dip it in water and just put it on. I will be trying these out. And so I have number 344 and 341. Aren't those pretty? I can't wait to try these. And then I have 344 and 341. Beautiful. Beautiful, y'all. That's what it says. Nice. Oh, wow. In the back of it says water activated lash band. I can't wait to try these out. Ooh, I can't wait to try these out. Let me leave these over here. Then, y'all, I found some more nails. And I was like, ooh, I really like these. These are the French manicure ones. They're not by Sassy and Chic. Thank you, Lord. They're by, Seven Nail? I want to say Seven Nail, but I think that's Seven Nail. And so I bought three of them, y'all. So I might put these on next just to see how, if I like them or not. And you only get 12 in here, and it says the glue is not included. So I already have glue, so we're good. But ooh, it looks so natural. Look at that, y'all. So I have three of these. I can't wait to try those out, y'all. Then, this was new in my Dollar Tree. It's a three-piece makeup sponge. And y'all, when y'all see it, y'all gonna say, Fern, I knew you would get that. I knew you would get that. Yo, look at that. A watermelon. Let me turn it this way so you can actually read it. It's a three-piece makeup sponge. And you can see the separation right there. It's into three pieces, y'all. Oh my gosh. Watermelon. Yes, please. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm loving that. Of course, I got two more of the crayon eyeliners in black. I got two more, y'all. If I keep seeing them, I'm gonna keep buying them. So I got two more. The best eyeliner I have ever used by Ioni is this one right here. This crayon one, pencil eyeliner, crayon eyeliner. That's what it says. So I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Wow, and they're both in black. So I think I said that though. Both in black. I will always get those. This was, honestly, I don't know why I bought this, y'all. I just thought it would be real cute and fun. It's a sunflower patches. It's a mini face mask. It's a sheet mask, but it's in all in sunflowers, y'all. So, it's just a sheet mask to the face, just as needed. Leave the mask on for 10 to 15 minutes. Remove the sheet mask and gently massage the remaining serum into your skin and then discard the mask in the trash after use. So I thought it would be cute to have this on my face, but working as well. So yeah, y'all, don't even know what's in it. Let me see, what's the ingredients? Water, glycerin, and some other names that I cannot pronounce. But yeah, y'all, a sunflower sheet mask. Okay. I saw this really cute headband. It's just a black and white checker. I thought it was cute. So it has that little knot up top. I like that. So I just picked that up. This was Tinted Rose Oil Lip Balm by Be Pure. It says go from clear to your unique lip color. So I'm assuming that it's gonna change into any one of these three colors. So that's what it looks like. Interesting, right, y'all? Go from clear to your unique lip color. And then it tells you on the back what colors it could possibly go to. So I hope mine goes to this one right here. I'll take either one of those two. Hopefully this one though. I'll let y'all know. I will let y'all know. Then they had some Ardell Photo Face Matte Foundation. And it says soft focus, flawless finish. This is like $11, $12, y'all. Yeah, that's the shade, which is a lit. I don't know if it's gonna match me. It might be a little bit too dark, and if it is, I mainly got it to do contour. So we'll see. We'll see. So I picked that up, y'all. And then I picked up three of these. I picked up three of these clear clip-on baskets for the refrigerator. These are by Storage Essentials. And these little hooks right here just hook onto the refrigerator right here. They just slide in, and then you can put what, grapes, whatever you want to put in here. I mainly got it for fruit. And so I have three of them because I have two refrigerators. So two is going to go on one refrigerator, and then one's going to go on the other one. So yeah, y'all, these are nice. And to be at the Dollar Tree, what? Yes, please. So I got that. I'm almost done, y'all. I am almost done. Let me save this bag for last. Let me get to this bag right here. I picked up this Glacia carpet deodorizer, and it's a lot of product in this thing. This thing is heavy. It's 20 ounces, y'all. So it says scratch and sniff, but let me see. I didn't do that in the store. Let me see. Ooh, smells good. It says pet friendly and made in the USA. So, and it's a carpet deodorizer. 100% sustainable ingredients. So, yes, please. So, we'll be using that at some point. Yo, this shocked me. I have two things that shocked me. This is the first thing that shocked me. And then this big old bag right here is the other thing that shocked me. But y'all, can y'all believe? These are 4 ounces. They are huge. This is the Crest Pro Health Complete Protection Antibacterial 24-Hour Protection Bacteria Shield Toothpaste, y'all. It is huge. I have 5 of them. I bought 5 of them. I just looked this up in Walmart. These are $15.90 something right now, y'all, in Walmart. A $15 toothpaste in the Dollar Tree. What? Yes, please. So, like I said, y'all, I got 5. I wish I had got 6. I wish I had got 6, but I bought 5 of them. So what's that? 30, 30, that's 60. $75 worth of toothpaste. $75. And actually it's more than that because it's $15.94.96. So it's like $75. No, it's already $75. So $80. $80 worth of toothpaste. Amazing. If you're looking for it when you go on the Dollar Tree, that's what it looks like, y'all. Y'all can look it up right now. You can Google it right now. This is the 4 ounce one. And yeah, y'all, does all of that. Let me get it out that glare. It's hard to get that glare off of there because this is metal. The light is on, so. But you can Google it and read it for yourself. Oh my God. I got 5, y'all. So, one more thing, y'all. I found this Vaseline Lip Therapy in aloe vera. So, I picked that up just to put in my purse when I'm not wearing lipstick and I just need something on my lips. So, I just picked that up. Okay, y'all. Now I'm about to bring out the good good. The good good. Like the good good, good good, good good. I can't even believe that I found all of these things in Dollar Tree, y'all. I just can't believe it. I don't even know how many I have. I think I have. Okay, that's 4. I forgot about that. What is that, 8? What is that, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh my gosh. Wow, but let me just show y'all this first. I picked up these socks for my husband by Juncture, and it's just the black and gray, the gray and black, and the brown and tan. Just some nice fall colors to go with his pants and stuff. So, yeah. So, y'all, let me just show y'all. And then I'll show y'all them one by one. I have 13 t-shirts that I found in the Dollar Tree, y'all, that I'm going to be giving away to my nieces, my grandson, my daughter, everybody. So this one is a medium. It says, girls will change the world. So I'm gonna give this one to my niece. Isn't that cute? $1.25. So I'm only gonna say that once. All these shirts were $1.25. So this one says, girls will change the world. And that's the back of it. So cute. This one says, and what size is this one? This one is a medium, and this one says, game mode. Adorable. Let me see who these shirts are by. Does it say? No, there's no name on here. Interesting. Let me look on the inside. Because you know, sometimes that side tag has a name. But no, it doesn't. So this one says game mode. I'm loving those colors of that one. And I have another one that says game mode. This is a bigger one. This one, this is a extra large, so. Game mode in green. My daughters can fit these extra larges. This one says Boss 25. It's an extra, extra small, but I'm gonna find some little girl to give this to. So I just thought that was so cute. Even if I donated to the Salvation Army or, yeah. And then this one just has this on. What size is this one? This is a large. Like I said, my daughters can wear these larges and extra large. So, and it has nothing on the back of that one. The sun and the moon. Love that. Then this one is a 2XL. I got this for myself, y'all. I always wanted to go here. Maybe my husband and I will take a trip there, one of these, on one of our vacations. And it just says New Orleans, y'all. New Orleans, and it's in red, and it's a 2XL. So, yep, I got that. This one is this a 2XL as well? This is an extra large, but this is a big extra large. So I'm gonna keep this one for myself too. So this is just regular black. And let me see. Oh, so this one has a name on it. Sona? Osuna? Yeah, I'm gonna keep this one for myself. And that New Orleans one. This one says game mode as well. And it just says magic t-shirts. So adorable. This one, is this one a 2XL as well? No, this one is a large, but it says I am king. So I have to get this to a young man. Let me see, my son might can fit this one, but this one is pretty big. So I like this one too, y'all. Look at this. All of these at the Dollar Tree. What? I am king. That is nice. So I got that one. I have another. I bought a lot of game modes, I see. In all different sizes. This one is in black. What's this, navy? No, this is black. Looks navy on camera, but it's black. Game mode. I have this one that says live free. And what size is this one? This is a small. It says live free. Really nice, y'all. I can't believe. I just can't believe it. And then I have two that's the same because I'm giving them to my daughters. And these just say, Become the change. And it's a butterfly in purple. Become the change. So this one I'm definitely giving to my my daughters. And then this one is the same thing. Just says become the change. So can y'all believe I got those from the Dollar Tree? Amazing. So y'all, that was it for my Dollar Tree haul. Let me get some more Gatorade, y'all. My husband and I are supposed to be watching this show. We started watching this show 2 days ago. It's Idris Elba is the star of the show. It's Hijacked and it's based in, I think it's based in London. Because everybody in this show has an accent, y'all. An England accent. But, it's good. It says it's on Apple TV. So, if you have Apple TV, you might can find it there. Or just look for it on Netflix. I don't think it's on Netflix, though. We've been watching it on Apple TV, so. But, y'all, check it out. You'll be, like, glued to the TV. I was like, we watched like 3 episodes back to back to back. We have 3 more to go. So we're supposed to be watching that tonight, but not sure if we're going to get to it tonight. But anyway, you all, thank you all so much for watching. I appreciate it. Go be kind to someone. Continue to live your best life. And let me just get that scripture again, y'all. I'm going to put it up on the screen, but I just want to read it to y'all again. The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still. So, y'all enjoy the rest of your morning, afternoon, or evening, whatever time it is, like I said, that you're watching this video. Continue to live your best, blessed life, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, y'all. Love y'all, but God loves you best. Always remember that. Let God fight for you, y'all.